The Motorola V3x was a flip phone released in 2005 by Motorola. It was the successor to the popular Motorola V3, also known as the Razr, and featured a 2.2-inch QVGA display, a 2-megapixel camera, and 512 megabytes of internal storage. The phone also had Bluetooth connectivity, 3G capabilities, and support for multimedia messaging, MMS, and email. The V3x was praised for its sleek design, large screen, and impressive camera for its time. It was a popular phone among consumers and was considered a status symbol. I'm excited to share some pictures that I captured with my phone. Don't forget to stay until the end of the video to see the amazing pictures that this phone was able to create. Leave a comment below and let me know which retro mobile phones you'd like to see on my channel, or which classic mobile phones you'd like to see make a comeback in the future. Thank you for tuning into my channel, and I look forward to sharing more content with you in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more.